Once the PSS shaft seal is installed and the boat is dropped back in the water, you'll want to take the boat out for a sea trial to confirm that the PSS is operating properly.